You see what's going on. I just thought right quick, since I'm in a work mode, that I would just show how I work in one way, which is it's really not much to show you here because the work happens between the keyboard in my head and the software here, which is I'm using Reason 5. I would love an upgrade, can't afford it, but what's going on is that I'm coming up with this groove for Strange Attractors, one of the bands I'm in, and this is what I have so far. Sounds the band will be playing it through guitars, but what I wanted to capture was this idea, you know, of the bump 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 bump, and we'll see what the band does with it. But just thought I'd share. I'm working this morning. Yeah, okay, folks. I did get a letter, a couple of letters, and sure enough, one of the letters the folks had me listen to is music, and music is nice, you know. Vocals is usually the stumbling block for me, folks. If you just, vocals, you know, usually can ruin it for me. I'm not saying it did, but, you know, that's the weak point for me as a listener, is vocals, you know. Music is the strong point. And then someone else wanted to know my thoughts about Return to Forever. You know, I'll get to that, but nothing great. You know, I've met Chick Corea and Lenny White and Al Di Meola. Good times. They were great people. Had a beer with Lenny and Al. You know, at some time I'll probably come back to that, you know. Mahavishnu Orchestra is the band. Return to Forever is kind of a shadow of that in my experience of the music when it happened back in the 70s, so I'll share that, okay? All right, folks, this is a short one, but I hope you watch it anyway, you know. I just wanted to share a little bit of what I'm doing.